Hey, this is Mike Higgin with huntinggeardeals.com. We're at ATA 2020, and I'm talking to Steve with Primos Hunting about their brand new turkey decoy.
Absolutely, man. We're extremely excited about this new turkey decoy. We're taking a ton of technology and a ton of time to basically come out with this new product, but we're really excited. And the reason why is it's hard to tell you on the video, but this thing is lightweight. It's made of a 3D foam that's actually been scanned off of a real turkey. We then take pictures of that real turkey and we laminated a real turkey image on the back of this thing. So we wanted to give you the most realistic look for a turkey that's out in the woods. The other cool part about this is, one of the complaints guys has of getting in and out of the field. Well, this guy is fully collapsible, so you can actually fold them up, put them in your vest, and go about your way. So now you can put two or three of these guys in the back of your vest, and you don't have to worry about carrying around these big bags of decoys. A couple other unique things about this, same with the body as far as a realism. We redid the heads on both the Jake and our hen this year to get the most realistic and best posture on these heads that we possibly can to kind of come after the mark. Another unique piece for this product is you'll notice everyone wants to know, why is there a zipper on the bottom? Well, the zipper on the bottom is actually one of the important pieces of this decoy. And the reason for this is that once you put our stake inside of it, which has actually been crimped down so you can limit the oscillation for the turkey's movement, you can actually adjust this decoy's position to be content or at alert through the zippers on the bottom. You can also flatten out the tail. So there's a lot of different attributes about these decoys that we feel is just really gonna take the market by storm.
You said it was crimped. Is it gonna be able to rotate with the wind if you want, or is
Absolutely.
It? Okay. All right,
so
cool.
You'll notice here on the, it's a small thing, but there's a small crimp on the end of the stake, which goes inside of the mounting mechanism inside the decoy, and that's what's gonna limit that amount of oscillation. So he's not gonna take off on you.
And were you saying something about the tail being able to adjust the way the tail looks as
Absolutely.
Well?
Absolutely. So on the bottom of the tail, you have the a wire insert here that allows you to flatten that out, or you can curl it up so you can kind of change the position.
Cool. And you guys have a Jake and a hen. Are you guys doing a gobbler? Or?
Time will tell.
Yeah.
Right now we started out with the Jake and the hen because then we can do some different bundles with it.
Yeah.
Retail price of these for the hen is going to be $59.
Okay.
For the Jake is going to be $79.
Cool.
So we're real excited for this project.
All right, yeah, that'll be real exciting this spring.
Absolutely. And if you guys need more information, go to primos.com.
All right, thanks a lot.
Of course.
Hey, if you're interested, there's more information in the video description below. If you like saving money on hunting gear, check out huntinggeardeals.com, where we find and share the best deals on hunting gear from across the web. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content like this. And let us know down in the comment section what you think about this product or your favorite hunting gear, and if you have any questions. We'll see you there. Thanks for watching.